We want to be crystal clear on this point. Any American in Ukraine should leave as soon as possible, and in any event, in the next 24 to 48 hours. We obviously cannot predict the future. We don't know exactly what is going to happen. But the risk is now high enough, and the threat is now immediate enough, that this is what prudence demands.
Вот что творят. Попали нам в газопровод. Во, подлюки. Лупят по нашему дому, по 32-му дому. О, скоты. Загорелся у нас газ. Вон, видите? Загорелся газ. Наверное, крышу мне побили. Вот, Варя. Зашла в коридор.